I don't like that Adriana lady, Presidente.
A new era of knowledge is upon us.
A glorious invention, Presidente. Electricity. It's like organized lightning. There's no better way to put it. And you can make your own with a balloon and a little friction. Just like making fart noises. Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show their everlasting love and respect for you.
Come, Presidente, I fear that the revolution's agenda is threatened.
Cash flow has increased. My books on psychology say I should offer you a reward so you start making smarter choices more often.
Those pesky rebels are nothing but cowards.
The great communist revolution started in Russia. Unfortunately, it was a resounding success. Now they have no one to revolt against.
The order has its contact.
The great communist revolution is its own reward. But have a little something extra from its fruits.
The order secured a deal for some top-of-the-line 3,000 series tank designed by the best Italian engineers. This model looks promising, and I am sure it will prove superior to the other armored vehicles in the field. Now that we have bought the Revolution, we can export it.
We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of... Presidente, we discovered the tank. It was left unlocked at a military exhibition. We took it for a spin and for a while controlled most of Europe. We eventually ran out of fuel, but we managed to dismantle the tank and smuggle it back home. Now, just have to figure out how to put it back together again. The election results are in. Let me be the first to congratulate you, Presidente. That's one huge wave, Presidente, and it's coming straight for us. We're alive, Presidente! I didn't think we were going to survive that humongous wave!
Guys and girls, where are you going? The big wave is this way! Surf's up! Yee-haw!
Our mentor Leon Kane taught me there is no such thing.
Here is our latest scientific data. Foreign diplomats are 45% more prone to agree with us if our diplomats fart less often, or if they at least stink less. As a part of a cross-group study, we also found that 33% of foreign diplomats do not like belching at the table. Finally, a staggering 95% have indicated that they have a very negative opinion of our diplomats singing the national anthem while standing on the top of the table naked. Who would have thought?
The Order has its contacts everywhere, President.
Well, hello there, old pal.
Our research team developing new materials was wondering why this steel girder kept getting bigger and bigger until it hit them. They will be missed.
Comrade Presidente, the time for revolutionary change is now. Tropicans everywhere.